chair candidates. How will you tell us what you can do to improve the conditions of the county jails, particularly jail deaths and suicides?
We have just finished the new portion of the jail, housing about 520 inmates. Of course, the older part of the jail is supposed to be reconstructed, and there's already money earmarked for that. There's major problems in the older jail, and of course, that's got to be completed. We are expecting an increase in our inmate population in this next year. And of course, we've got to make steps to have that.